There is little that makes my dick harder than the Cubs being humiliated in epic fashion. Such cringe only deserves an equal counter. Failing season's underway. The pain and torture's here to stay. Hey, Chicago, what do you say? The Cubs were eliminated today. They're singing, no Cubs, no. No Cubs, no. Hey, Chicago, what do you say? The L is flying high today. No Cubs, no. No Cubs, no. Hey, Chicago, what do you say? Some heads are gonna roll today. We'll hit the road and see them blow. Cardinals fans took on the full show. All strikeouts, here was all the blown leads. Time to woefully underachieve. We're all going joke, Cubs joke. Joke, Cubs joke. Hey, Chicago, you have no class. Every game matters, my ass. Blow, Cubs blow. Blow, Cubs blow. Chicago, you are a joke. A laughing stock like a Pedro stroke. Fundamental lapses, total collapse. The bullpen's overtaxed and gassed. Oh, there's another home run blast.
Give it up by, oh, right, your savior.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Seismic hammer to right center field.
High fly, left center field, back his half at the track, tie game! Curveball hit to right, back Hayward at the track, over his head and gone!
Yelich, and this one's lifted, center field, way back, and this one, long gone for a three-run bomb!
And he strokes a high fly ball to deep center field, Matt Carpenter hits it out of here to put the Cardinals back in front.
First pitch and a high fly ball. Left center at the wall. God! One pitch and this one driven out to left center. Back to back. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Seriously. How?
And the Reds will go home with it.
There are implosions and then there's this. Someone shoot this zombie of a team in the head, would you please?